close to my destiny, extremely close to my victory, 'cause here comes trials and troubles, jealousy and envy. I must be close to what you have for me. I must be close to my overflow, extremely close to my miracle, 'cause here comes confusion, problems and enemies. I just believe that I must be close to what you have for me. To whom much is given, so much is required. Be qualified, must go through the fire, but I won't smell like smoke. I'll be better than
haven't seen, ears haven't heard, all you separates me from your love when there's so much more still worth fighting for. Now I'm moving by faith and not by sight towards victory by the power of the
Happy birthday.
Black people, all of you, please stand, please stand, and we welcome the guest of honor and honoree and sing happy birthday to my mom and dad, Arthur and Dorothy Sanders.
Cause the peace it brings is worth fighting for.
Of course, this is my parents' birthday. My name is Andrea Sanders Allen, and I am the oldest child of Arthur and Dorothy Sanders. And of course, this is my baby brother, Kelvin Sanders, everybody. As a family, I wanted to come together.
I got a mansion over in glory.
Are we come this far by faith? Leaning on the Lord.
Worth fighting for. Till I see it, I'll shout out.
Come together and gather around a celebration of life of these individuals. Down through the years, they have toiled, they have laughed, they have cried, but they have encouraged others. They have been a blessing to help others to know the joy of the Lord. On this day is my prayer. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Is heaven heard? There is so much.
May God continue to bless you. How He has allowed your love.
Is heaven
heard?
Still worth fighting.
He had an illness when he was growing up, and so did I.
Thank God for you. I was asked to say a couple words in reference to you. He was a free few days on the hour. But you've always been one that you could look up to.
Victory is mine. Victory is mine. Victory today.
But you know that you made a way when our backs were
against the wall, and it looked as if
we voted just because.
And we're standing here, only because.
That's all you would do.
Keep up, keep up.